influence the entire universe right now to be with you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you guys so much for tipping us. If anybody has any more tips for us, our tip jar is right there. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's an old mammy-ass joke that's falling to pieces. So anything you contribute in there, we do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. We're having a great time. We're going to keep it rolling.
So, this is America, I'm having a really great time. I've just been to a place called Jimmy Kelly's, which was downtown Nashville. I was recommended it on the plane from Charlotte Douglas. I basically met a guy and asked for a place that he would go to eat. And he said,
Jack Daniels, Coke. Cat. Cow.
No, it's, there's marks. It's a really strange route. It's like, look, can you see on the wall? There's like these marks. Over here as well.
Loud.
I'm right by the interstate. So come the floor. This is the back alley diner, and we've just enjoyed lunch.
I can make that happen anyway. They'll make a couple of remarks, we'll have some discussion, and then open the floor to questions from all of you. So, without further ado, let me introduce our panelists from my left to my right. Renee Copeland, at the end, is producing artistic director for Tennessee Repertory Theater, where she also directs a majority of their productions. She joined the company in 2004 after completing a decade as co-producing artistic director for Mockingbird Theater, also here in Nashville. She holds a BFA in acting from the University of Matavalo, and an MFA in acting and directing from the University of North Carolina at Greensboro. To her right, Mary McCallum is founder of Sista Style Productions. She received her BS and MBA from Vanderbilt University. In addition to producing, she is an actress, writer, and director. Her plays have appeared in cities including Atlanta, Washington, D.C., and New York, and they include Fly Girl, which is about Bessie Coleman, the first black female pilot, Hunger in Paradise, which is about the 1921 Tulsa riots, and Sewellville, which won the 2012 D.C. Black Theater Festival one-act battle.
From Adam down to Jesus Christ, they very neatly sliced away the dark, the feminine, the gay, until today, when they mystified our story, mythified our former glory. Something about the sacrificing virgins upon burning faggots for the glory of their gory, hoary patriarchy. Do you wonder my fury? Do you wonder why I don't get high on the lie called history?
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Peggy Shaw. With you. We're going to do some pieces from about five or six of the pieces that we have done as a company. We've been together for 33 years, but before we go into history, I sort of like to document the fact. Like I'm riding an invisible Palomino. Oh, well. I might let you do it for me, because these features are getting mighty tired. Of course, I've got to be careful. Bruise easily. And besides, what you ever done for me? I mean, do you know who I am? How I feel or what I think? Do you want my soul, my pants, my food, my bed?
All three scenes take place in the lobby of a hotel.
Thank you.